The Moti family has appealed to the public to take caution in sharing any misleading information following the return of the four missing Moti brothers. The brothers, Zia aged 15, Zayed aged 11, Alan aged 13 and Zidane aged 7, were safely returned home on Wednesday night after they had been missing for about 3 weeks. According to the police, they received a call from a resident in Vuani, Limpopo, who told them the brothers arrived at their house, saying they were dropped off in a nearby road. On Thursday, the Moti family extended their thanks to all those who shared their happiness and well wishes at the safe return of the boys. "Our boys are at home, where they belong," family spokesperson Naiza Osman said in a statement. Osman added, "As the investigation is ongoing, any speculation at this time could be harmful to the course of justice, the outcome of which could prevent this unscrupulous crime from happening to another family and their children." The family said they were astounded by the outpouring of kindness and care shown by South Africans. "This ordeal has been extremely traumatic for the boys and the entire Moti family. We humbly request that the public respect and uphold their privacy as they rest and recuperate," he said. Earlier, police spokesperson Brigadier Vish Naidu said the children appeared to be in high spirits during the reunion with their parents. The police have yet to interview the children, and psychologists will be arranged to assist with the interviews.